These are some of the hammers that I've been reshaping, getting the with this tool. See, in this one here, all the string marks are out, and this one here, I still have to do. So before and after. Before and after.